A demon!
Wait! I'm a good killer, barber!
Butchers and cutthroats all say as much.
I'm not a cutthroat. I've never cut anyone. Well, I have, but it's these scissors. They've cursed me to become a demon.
Then why not cast them aside?
Cast them aside? If I could take them off, I wouldn't be cursed. Duh. The name's Todd. And the only way my curse will be lifted is if I barber my way through 666 different hairstyles.
Well, why not just make the hairstyles up then? Lop a little off here or there.
Ah, there's a penalty for sloppy lopping. If I don't give my patrons good haircuts, the scissors kill them dead.
You have the worst curse ever.
Yes, quite literally, yes. Please, can you help me find information about hairstyles? I'll cut you for free.
That is not an enticing offer.
No, not cut you, cut it. Wait, what are you even worried about? You look like you could rip me into 100 pieces.
I really could. All right, you have a deal.
So, miss, shall I take a little off the top? The look suits you fine.
Hi. So, what'll it be?
I'll go with this.
Miriam, you often bring up your promise to Jebel, but only vaguely, never in detail.
Really?
Yes. Are you ever going to tell me the whole story?
Well, back then, the experiments left me feeling stripped of my humanity. The pain from the crystal was a constant reminder. At one point, I lost my will to live entirely. Jebel and I got into a fight over some stupid thing. And I shouted, "How long are you going to pretend you're human? We're monsters now." But I'll never forget what he said to me. If we ask for the demon's power, then we're monsters. But if people force us to take it, then our power doesn't make us good or bad. Our choices do. That freedom of choice is proof we're human. It cheered me right up. I felt like a person again. And That was when we promised to stop each other. If we ever lost the ability to choose. Sorry, I know it's a long story.
No, no. I'm glad I asked about it, and that you were willing to tell me.
Of course. What are you looking to buy? Is this plenty, thanks? Thank you. What are you looking to buy? Is this when we have a deal?
I finished the arm. Here the plants up.
Can you plant?
Hi, me. So, what'll it be?
I'll go with this.
Ooh, I like it. If you ever encounter a demon named Bale, run.
I haven't, but I'm curious why I should.
Because he's the most powerful of the 72 demons. A quick escape may be the only thing that saves you.
What are you looking to buy? Is this right? Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.